Max, that's 6 minutes out of my day. Shot to hell.
Good night, Simmy.
Mind your own business.
Gee, what's the matter with everybody?
That rat! We haven't had a day in a week! Hey, Kent! What do you do at night?
Me? I just fool around.
Oh, come on. What do you do?
I like to catch up on my reading, and I watch a little TV, if there's something worthwhile on. And, well, there's always my stamps.
You're putting me on. Come on, Clark. I mean, after the stamps, at night.
Oh, I turn in. I find I need at least 8 hours of sleep, or I'm a wreck.
Uh-huh. 8 hours sleep, a cold shower upon awakening, and a well-balanced breakfast.
That is the most important meal for the day.
I don't believe it. Clark, you are actually clean cut. You know, you could be an attractive man. With a little help.
You may be shy.